This is book Henri's Walk to Paris. It's illustrated by Saul Bass and story by Alyana Cazalet. Book was first published in 1962, and I think it's still got it has very contemporary design and relevance to our time. It's a very simple book about a boy who lives in a little town outside Paris, but he wanted to go to Paris, and one day he actually did. And whole book showing, it doesn't actually, what I like about this book, it's a book about Henry, but there is no picture of Henry in this book. It's so cleverly made. It's narrated from his point of view, how he walked, how he compares this little town when he leave to Paris, where a lot of churches. It's beautifully designed, as you can see the pattern, and show some of the spaces he used. Look at this, just whole yellow, orangey page. And here in Reboul, there is only one bus. It just show the loneliness and smallness of the space, of this place where he live. And busyness of Paris, or how he imagined it. And in a way, while he walk, different adventure. I don't want going to telling about whole book, but something happens to him, and he ended up going back walk home, but he haven't realized it. And eventually, he arrived home, and his mother and father met him there, and. He said to mother, "Oh, mother," says Henry. "Hello, father," says Henry. "It is nice to see you again. But do you know something? I am just as much at home in Paris as I am in Reboul. What do you think of that?" This is the last word of the book.